Turkey has accused Israel of unleashing terror after Israeli police fired rubber bullets and stun grenades towards rock-hurling Palestinian youth at a Jerusalem mosque on Friday. Israel is violating human